So I'm Tristan Perich. I'm a musician and visual artist, and we're going to be looking at this album I just released called Noise Patterns, which I put out as a circuit board with a complete electronic circuit on it that plays the music when you plug in headphones and turn it on. So it's an album of electronic music that I wrote for this very, very lo-fi, gritty, one-bit sound I've been working with, where the output of the sound wave is made up entirely of ones and zeros, basically the direct output of this chip here. And when you turn it on, you're basically starting this piece of software that I've written just for this chip, and its only job is to synthesize the sound. And so when you listen to this album, it's actually sort of like a live performance of the piece. It's basically reading the music as a series of numbers and converting those into sound. It's sort of like synthesizing the sound live when you listen to it. Something that we don't really, I think, internalize when we work with technology is just how fast it's running. The chip on here is running at 8 megahertz. It's executing about 8 million instructions per second. And I put out this book that is meant to kind of capture that. This is basically the amount of information that gets computed on that chip in 1/100 of a second, so 0.01 seconds. And in that amount of time, the processor is executing 80,000 cycles, and it takes this much physical paper with really, really small print to kind of represent what's happening on the chip. And that's something I'm interested in my work. Even though I'm writing music, I'm thinking about how to make technology into something that's more transparent.
The one thing I get asked probably the most frequent question is, did I ever think Blue Man would become what you might consider successful or make my living from it?